And then they will get you.
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Two years had been working up to never to ask her out. I finally do, and now, who is that guy anyway?
Hey, you want to know your way around Kuak Yaku? Just ask me.
Are you the local tour guide?
I know where to go. And who to steer you clear of.
I see.
Best fish is on the dock, obviously. Tacos are best at El Licor de Cerdo, but his beer is piss warm.
I'll watch out for that.
Oh, and Omar, stay away from that guy. You don't need his kind of trouble. Thinks he can just come to town and take what he wants.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Keep them both open.
Have you seen my husband or my daughter?
I don't think so. Where did you last see them?
They spend their nights with the stars, sparkling and waving at me. But in the morning, they travel to the river.
Oh.
I usually see them shining there, but the storm muddled the waters. I know they're down there. I know they are.
Bet you've never seen anything like this, huh? This is my last one. Sold the rest to that commander fella. He was a little intense, but hey, he bought all my stock, didn't he? Well, except this one. Runs smooth, never breaks down. It's a real beaut, isn't it?
Well...
No, I'm serious. My wife here, she hasn't been the same since the accident. But the gentle hum, it helps her relax.
I'm glad.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
Sorry, I didn't realize this was a private residence.
Gosh, we lost a lot, but I didn't realize it was that bad.
I really didn't mean to.
I know you didn't, but if you'll excuse us, we have a lot of work to do.
Holy Lord, thank you for waiting.
There used to be a temple on the island over there, but all that's left is a couple crumbled walls.
And one stone pillar, it looks like.
That's more a statue than a pillar. Real intricate work. A college professor came out to study it a few years ago.
Did he tell you what he learned?
He said it didn't make any sense. Was pretty angry about it, too. Said we tried to trick him or something.
This describes something nearby. Take a deep breath and find me right under another's nose.
The jungle takes what it wants. Hard to get it to give up its secrets. But I found one, I think.
You have?
The village has many layers. You peel one back and find another, and another.
It does seem to have quite the history.
Sometimes I wonder if it hasn't been here in one way or another since the beginning of time. You seem different than the others.
Which others?
All of them. Men looking for oil, gold, taking whatever they can. I don't know how they can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
I'm sorry.
Wait. You're not Mariela.
No, I'm just, so sorry to bother you.
Are you interested in trading?
Hello?
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
What am I? I'm sorry. I saw that knife and gun and figured... Yeah, never mind. You looking for anything in particular or just browsing?
What do you have?
What do I have? This is Cuwaquiyacu, one of the greatest archaeological sites in South America. Well, it could be. It should be.
If it weren't for pillagers?
Exactly. Omar and his thugs are after money, not history. I have items of cultural significance for sale. They may be damaged, but they're worth restoring. Let me show you what I have.
It's right here.
Let me have it. I'll take it upstairs.
Right there by the door. Now,
that's your cat. I'll take it upstairs.
Excellent choice.
She didn't know that was out there. Well, dumbass, leave that door open. She can climb on that for a fast.
A good deal for both of us. I'm always ready to do business.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
I can hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. See for yourself. See where the breath of the gods rises from the womb of the earth. Listen to their pained howls.
I haven't noticed that. Where is this breath?
You'll see. You'll hear it. Perhaps you can ease their suffering.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara, I...
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
Not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. Stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good.
Of course.
Temple. Great.
Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you?
Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again? I'm on it.
He wants us to search underwater?
He wants us to search everywhere. Obviously, we've been looking for something before. Yeah. Well, where are we getting scuba equipment or something? Better. Lots of underwater drones.
I wish we not. gonna make me more angry. Look, I get it. You can't handle it when it gets messy.
Tell you.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plane. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
That was kind of stupid. Nobody even got out. That's bullshit. Was that part of silence in her or something?
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Wolf said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
This is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact?
I don't understand how this could have happened.
We shouldn't assume the worst. They might be okay.
Down and didn't come up.
Too many structures in here. The sight lines are shit.
I hear somebody, but I don't see.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. He says wait topside. He's got a damn good reason.
What now? I hear somebody else coming in?
This fucking place.
Recon team better get here soon.
I don't understand how this could have happened.
What the hell's happening?
This fucking place.
Locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. Still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
This is driving me nuts.
Those were good men. They are good men.
This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us, and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't trust him 100% either. But even though I've seen him stab locals in the back, I've never seen him cross one of us.
They should send some deacons along with the recon team.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
The recon team will figure this out. God damn it.
Good night. Those are good men. They are good men.
The recon team will figure this out.
I must be going crazy.
God damn it.
Those were good men. They are good men.
The recon team will figure this out.
Take point.
That's a good spot.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what he found. Walk was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
That's the way I'm supposed to go. Because I don't see any other way I can go.
There's been a bloodbath here. What happened?
There's been a bloodbath here. Oh, ammo's full. That's full. Looks like it's gonna lead all the way back around. Don't fall asleep on it, I want you to go back.
Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here, too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right.
Okay, I don't know what that means.
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
No, I got bit by a bunch of snakes.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right. must be more to this. Damn, I should have known.
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shakshel.
I have two dates here, and Ishel. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Maya long count calendar. All dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue.
What'd she say? Something about the mountain might be a clue.
Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah, cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Interesting.
Bring shoes here, bro. How are you supposed to get away from them?